Hey everyone, so our reward for tonight for hitting the goal of $200 in one day is going to be me showing my totally useless talent. That's kind of a secret. So here's the way this talent came about. My sixth grade teacher, Mr. Cody, hey Mr. Cody, had a contest and he asked everybody to say the alphabet backwards and see who could say it the fastest. So I stayed up all night long and just took it to the next level, being the competitive person that I am. So sometimes it turns into a drinking game, like let's see how many shots Sarah can take before she messes up the alphabet backwards. If I ever get pulled over, I don't think I'm ever gonna have any problems. Anyway, so you might wanna get your clocks out, get your little stopwatches and everything, because I'm really fast. And I don't know, maybe I wanna try for the Guinness Book of World Records or something like this. Ready? Here we go. ZYXWVUTSRQPONMLKJHDFEDCBA. There we go. I think it's something like under 10 seconds, maybe under 8. I'm not exactly sure. I can say it faster backwards than I can forward. So there we go. So keep giving money. Thank you so much. We want Mary to continue to get donations to help fight leukemia. The website is becauseflowersstink.com. The reason that's the website is because chemo patients can't have flowers. So cancer sucks. Flowers stink. Money's good. So go to becauseflowersstink.com, give your donations, and there we go. Trump, Celebrity Apprentice, you should have some real people team up with you, man. I mean, I've raised almost, $19,000 in a month? Give this girl a call. Anyway, thank you so much, guys. Keep giving, and we love Mary.